Hi guys, it's Booty Flair here. I just arrived in the Malia Village in Cyprus, and I'm here to take a tour around the winery. This winery is owned and operated by Kio, which is a local company here in Cyprus, which is normally known for brewing beer, but they also own a few small wineries, and I'm here to see the process of them unloading the grapes and get a tour around. How did you get into the wine industry?
Wine, it's a passion.
How do you grow the grapes in Cyprus? Like, isn't Cyprus like a good climate to grow the grapes for the wine?
It's a very good climate, the grapes, but the problem is the heat. The most problem we face every year is the heat.
What was I seeing them take out of the carts? What were they doing with
the
that?
White varieties? White variety was since then.
And then I saw, I think, Marvel. Red too.
Some red. It's, the red is the Marvel. It's a digital variety too. Marvel is the name, it means black. So the winery was established in 1927. This is the old scale. They used to weigh all the grapes here with the donkeys. Yeah, Skiri. Κυρία Αμάντα από την Αμερική, δεν τραβάω. Θα μπείτε μέσα στο YouTube.
Για να είστε εντάξει,
ναι. Για τους παπάες, δεν πειράζει. They are priests.
Yeah. What are like the price ranges for the bottles of wine?
The price range here in Cyprus, we start from the very low, around to 2.5 euro to 3 euros. And then the most, our expensive wine is the Komandari Angia Nudi, which are around 18 euros. So you are tasting Sinisteri, the digital variety of Cyprus.
Oh my god.
And the most popular, yes.
I love sweet wine, so...
It's going to be dry, so it's better to drink it now. You are not driving, so you are okay if you drink it.
Not driving.
We have around 35% of the whole market of receiving grapes and raw material and sales. We are the leader in the beverage sector. Beer, spirits, wines, love water.
Into everything. Yeah. Water?
Water, yes. This is water, this is St. Nicholas.
Oh, it's by Kia?
Produced by Kia, yes. Up to Kavogatria village, but the premises belongs to Kia Group. You have to have passion and love what are you doing. You have to build a great team. We have a great team here in Magia Winery. We change the culture in 5 years now, we change everything here. Mm-hmm. From the culture and from the everything, from the people, the mentality.
What do you mean you change the culture?
I mean they change the culture because big wineries, they used to produce bulk wines, not quality wines, 20 years ago. When we get a member of the European Union, they stopped because of the taxes, I think, something like that. We stopped and we changed that, fortunately, to quality wines instead of quantity wines. Cheers, Amanda.
What are you supposed to do? You're supposed to swish it?
Yes, swirl. First, you have to melt. Then sweet, so the wines can absorb some oxygen, and then the volatile substances come up, so can melt, then taste it.
What is your favorite wine?
As I as I used to tell, is everyone is my child. So everyone has his favorite.
I just came back from the winery. It was a lot of fun. I hope you guys learned something and enjoyed this video. If you're ever in Cyprus, you can visit the winery. It's located in the Melia region. As a souvenir, I purchased 2 bottles of wine totaling 18 euro each. I think both really great buys. I can't wait to enjoy them. Let me know in the comments below if you'd like to see more of these travel vlogs. I'm Mandy K for Foodie Flair. See you next time.
This is the oldest commandari in the world, in the market. In the world, because we produce commandari only in Cyprus, that's why.
Oh, that's cool.
And this is 1984.
What color is it?